If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, and now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
One of the baddest men in the world, Brock Lesnar.
From Bangkok, Thailand, Isabella.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Anything goes in this one-on-one, no-holds-barred match.
It is going to be brutal, Michael. I can tell that both competitors will take full advantage of the lawlessness this match provides.
She's doing it here, Corey.
Working that hold now.
Will this? Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
What a shot.
And not, oh,
a nasty stop to finish it off. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Oh, look at the knees. Precision strikes. Can she do it here? He's able to kick out before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. He's taking some good hits.
Enough already.
Rock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
We've hardly ever seen Lesnar in this long state.
He has him right where he wants him.
Neck breaker connects. Excellent precision. Mouth, oh, relentless. Short punch.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, costly error there. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Crucial moment. Oh, what a knee strike.
Was mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
for her here.
He could pin his opponent right here.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Dropped right on their face.
Merciless knee to the face.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Perched up top.
Should do it right there.
One, two.
Breaks the close count.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Setting it up.
Boom.
And she's being held in check here. She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
She sent flying into the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Oh, that'll give you whiplash.
Left foot hot, scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two.
And he fights it off.
He just won't give up.
Put a stop to that.
To suplex City.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Two. Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Oh, my.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
And they're still in this.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee
from the top? He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Draped across the top rope.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, what a right hook. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Ooh, man.
Brock's down. The Beast is wounded.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Somehow he kicked out.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Oof.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Who's taking his victim into deep waters.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Headlock applied, toss their opponent. Oh, look at this.
And the cover for the win!
Two, three, no, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Both legs trapped. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment. Can still be moving at this point. Is
vicious knees are kicked back in.
My goodness. Oh, man. Can he put this one away?
Cover.
Two.
What in the world? I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Oh, look at this. Ouch. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Endless knee strikes.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Maintain the aggression.
Ah, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Curry, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Suplex City.
Shoulders down.
Strength.
This is unreal.
Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Snapper take over. Big knee.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
look at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Huge victory tonight for Brock Lesnar!
That was a dominating showing where we saw the beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.